If you aren't doing these three things while practicing, you will lose MMA. Number one, focusing on no more than one to three things that you want to be improving on. Number two, staying present. Make sure you're mindful and not going into autopilot. And finally, number three, making sure that you review at the end of the day. How did you do? Did you achieve what you wanted to?